I'm releasing the sheep into my seed bank. I've fenced off the young crab apples and cherry trees, but they will be able to eat the knapweed and the hawkweed and the brambles and the sumac. Hey girls! Mom! Mom! Oh, you're very silly. You're on the wrong side of the fence. You're very much on the wrong side of the fence. Okay, I'm gonna have to herd you out. You're very silly. You're very silly. That lamb was munching on the vetches. They love the vetches. Little bits just going for whatever's going in the short stuff. That's a mixture of clovers, different grasses, yarrows that she's munching. You can see in her mouth, different leaf shapes are going into her mouth. So she's having a lovely mixed salad. Here's the knapweed. They might eat the flower heads of that. But as you can see, the pollinators are having a lovely time in it. You can see these are crab apples and cherry trees. So they're fenced off. There you can see cherry tree, all fenced off so the sheep don't eat them. And look, somebody got through the electric fence. Yeah, they don't want to go back through it. This is going to be fun. Inca, we've got to go catch a lamb. This poor cherry tree has been fairly stripped. You can see they've just chewed it up. I didn't have enough fencing to protect this one. So hopefully it won't be too badly damaged. But you can see there's two cherry trees there, one there with a crab apple, one there with a crab apple. There they are munching some hawthorn. Having a lovely time on the hawthorn. Yeah. It's electric. Don't touch it. All trying to race around and get the best stuff before anybody else does. In that area, there's loads of vetches. There's some branches of the cherry tree that they can reach. Feasting on my seed bank. Oh look, a lamb's gotten out into the field. Snuck through this gap I forgot to close in the fence. Usually I put this bit of fence across. And I forgot to. So there's two of them that got through. Bold, bold, bold girls.